biggest one for me, which I think people always do, is they tense up and they grip the bars really tight. And what that does, it makes the bike really rigid. It's hard to move. If we keep a nice relaxed grip, and we always make a mental note to check ourselves, make sure we're not gripping the bars too tight, that'll allow everything to flow really nicely. Because if we start getting scared and gripping the bike really tight, everything will go out the window.